Hey guys, how are you? Sunday, June 27th. I am almost done a Betty Boop from Diamond Art Club. So I thought I'd do a little whip and chat. After this, I'm going to be going in the pool for a bit. It's just been a relaxing day, pretty much. Next weekend, I'm camping for Canada Day. I'm leaving Thursday and coming back Sunday. So, doing that, and then other than that, really not too much is going on. I've decided I'm not gonna do another square one. It wasn't bad, but I just prefer round drills. That's my opinion. But, you know, I am happy that I've given it another try, and that this is one of my better ones. I haven't tried my markers yet. I'm probably going to do some coloring tomorrow. Just to give a break from diamond painting. You know. I think that's what I'm going to do tomorrow. This color. Because I got a couple coloring books I've ordered. So, I think definitely tomorrow is going to be a coloring day. Maybe I may do a video of that. I just got done dinner too. Ooh, all of a sudden it got cloudy. I hope we can still go swimming before it decides to rain. And I got next week, I gotta go get some testing done. So next week's gonna be busy. Or not next week, the week after Canada Day weekend is gonna be busy. Because I gotta do some allergy testing. My first time getting allergy testing. So yeah, definitely tomorrow I think I'm going to be doing resin and coloring. I think that's what I'm going to do tomorrow. For sure. I'll be so happy though once I get this kit done. So yeah, other than that, not too much going on. I was on TikTok Live for a bit today. So. It was fun. I like doing TikTok Live. I wish I could do live on here, but you need like the same amount as followers. You need 1,000. Followers for YouTube before I was able to do it, before they changed the rules. So yeah, pretty much all I have left is this part here and her eyes. It's raining, Mom. Give me a sec.
It's raining, Mom. Yes, it is.
Oh, it looks like we're not going swimming now. All of a sudden, it just... Psh. Oh, I guess we're not going swimming. That's okay. Maybe if it's nice enough tomorrow, we'll go. Maybe I'll get Mom to play like Catan or something. And now it's stopped. What the heck is going on? Almost on her face. I'm almost on it. not sweating again. Go. Okay. I know. So did you still want to go swimming then? Or will it be too cold? I'll figure it out after. We'll figure it out after. Sorry, I was just talking to my mom. This is weird, like literally it was raining and then so it's just a past small part that it rained. So yeah, I don't know what we're doing. Either we're going swimming or playing Catan after. and then her face. Oh. Let's go. See, all I needed was like about another half an hour. I'm getting nearly in now. These ABs are so pretty. Mom, are you still gonna go swimming? I'm almost done. I know, I'm just doing her eyes now. More wax. Have you guys done any of the Betty Boop ones? If so, let me know down in the comments and I'll check them out. I believe this one was the only partial one. Or I think they have one more. Just the pen won't stay in. Let me try this one. This is the one I got from Spell Queen. like this AB color. It's so pretty. Sorry if I'm not talkative as much today. I'm just trying to get it done. And I just decided to do a video at the last minute. Thought you guys would like to see me complete her. It's not bad. I said I would need another half an hour. Guys, I am all done.
Okay. Keep this in the lid. Don't, you can throw this away that has the ham in it. Wow. Good job. See, you need to be just as close on your round ones though, wobbly. You understand though what I'm saying with your pizzas?
Yes, Mom. Sorry about that. That was my mom. So stand up and show you guys. Oh, Nelly. Very cute. I love it. So that is it for right now. I hope you guys have a great rest of the night, and I'll be back with you later on. Bye for now.